Look who it is.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 409 pounds, the Outsiders!
A duo that has showcased the very best in tag team wrestling tonight, looking to be another one for the highlight reel.
Aquí tenemos Robo Expriser y Gemelo Fantástico 1, Ruben Diaz. Los dos listos para luchar contra The Blue Bloods, Policial Oficial y Príncipe de Seda.
And here they come.
And their opponents at a combined weight of 457 pounds, the Blue Bloods.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
Aquí viene los Blue Bloods, el Esquial Oficial y Príncipe de Seda. Vamos a ver quién va a ganar esta noche entre estos dos equipos en pareja. A comenzar un Robo contra Príncipe de Seda.
Oh boy, here we go. Tag team matchup underway.
There is a tremendous amount of trust that goes with being a tag team. Your future is not only in your hands, but in the hands of your partner as well. That's something to keep in mind during this one.
Strong knee connects.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear it out.
His partner's got to be thankful for that. What a save. Oh, my God, a clothesline. Boom, what a punch.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Boom, a forearm smack. Oh, he's getting a little battered now. Drop kick.
He saw that one coming.
Bang! Oh, vicious boot. There's the tag.
Ahora viene Gemelo. Fantástico uno.
From behind.
Back suplex. Standing shooting star press. Incredible. Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He reverses it. That took athleticism.
Big forearm.
Oh,
Uh-oh.
Driving a knee into the arm.
Here we go.
Oh.
Okay, what?
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Right to the knee. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
He's turning the tables.
Lifted into the fireman's carry.
Shoulders down.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Put into the corner now.
Quick thinking pays off.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Hurricanrana.
He gets tagged in.
Carefully measured.
Again?
Another knee drop. His shoulders are down. Just after two.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Makes him pay with a counter.
One, two.
Bang right in the face.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Tripped over the top rope.
The gut.
Thunderous right hand.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Suplex delivered.
Partner tags in.
Frankensteiner. Utilizing a little Penchak Salat.
Turn out the lights.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Yikes.
Oh, what a flex.
Oh, flying forearm. Now turn your lights out.
Able to evade.
Could this be it?
Amazing, Kevin! Cue that up again!
He deflects it right back! Paying it right back for the reversal! What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Well, at the last second, beat the count out.
Christina.
Oh, man. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
What a unique submission.
And there's the save.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
We got a cover. Coming to the rescue. Got it scouted.
Coming in hot.
He switches it back around. Tags him in.
Oficial.
Oh, ouch! Uses the edge of the knee. STO! Oh, strong impact! Comes in off the tag.
Gemelo, Fantástico 1.
snap suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
The third of the three amigos. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Wow, springboard attack.
This match may be nearing its limit.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, my, the
trap. Lo lleva al centro del ring. Más o menos.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Bump kick.
Oh.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible. Climbing to the top rope.
If this lands, it's over.
Splash. He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Flying forearm connects.
Robo lucha contra los dos.
Oh, red in there.
One behind. Back suplex.
The referee continues, the count may call it soon. He's back in so close to a count out.
You do not want to lose that
one. The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Tag made, tag made.
Finally!
Oh man, right to the arm, hyperextender elbow.
He's going for it all.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
Makes the cover. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Taken down with his own move. Amazing. Now, there's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
It's starting to come together in a big...
No!
Barrel toe pain. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Northern Lights suplex. Perfectly executed.
A brainbuster too.
Brainbuster.
These consecutive attacks have him really. Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Boom.
Turning the tables. hits him with the counter. Has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? And he's pushed into a weakened state now.
He can only consume this amount of pain for so long before succumbing to its effects.
Leg breaker. Tag made. Fresh man in. Just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Oh! Cristina.
Oh! Tag man.
Príncipe. Oh,
what a kick. Right to the midsection. Really wrenching it. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. And a tag there. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Oh, no, he can be caught here. Bad spot for him. Guillotine! It's tap out!
Oh, no. I don't need to have this.
Big time win in this tag team match.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners. The Blue Bloods.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
Tremenda lucha. Vamos a continuar con más acción aquí en Lucha Libre Clásica.